government of Nigeria issued two savings bonds with subscription period falling between April 3rd and April 7, 2023, with 1,000 naira per unit subscription fee. According to the Debt Management Office, the minimum subscription for the fund is 5,000 in multiples of 1,000, while the maximum subscription is 50 million naira. The first bond offer has a two-year maturity date set at April 12, 2025, with an interest of 10.033% per annum, while savings bond, the second saving bond, has 11.033% per annum interest rate, with 3 years maturity date set as April 12, 2026. Payments of interest on the offer will start July 12, 2023. Subsequent payments will be made on October 12, January 12, April 12, while the principal investment will be on a maturity date.